because the general fire anywhere is possible. Okay, as I tell you, he's got his helmet off. He's not real happy. Put your hands together for Austin and the international threat. I tell you, Austin Berry had a little bit of bad luck here.
Turn him loose, ladies and gentlemen. Ross Berry.
Remember we talked about having two opportunities to get past the 100 foot mark. Well, I tell you, man, you lost a lot of distance. I noticed right there about the 120 foot mark, as the track started taking that track to the right hand side, you can see that right foot. Division here tonight in Montgomery County.